My heat pump does not defrost.
That's almost a failure to meet the definition of a heat pump.
What is going on?
Your heat pump probably has a slow refrigerant leak. It'll cool the air down around it, preventing it from thawing.
I don't hear a leak.
There could be a small crack in the coils letting coolant out. You'll see decreasing efficiency in the unit until all you hear is air through the coil and unconditioned air through the vents.
Then again, if there's no refrigerant, it can't defrost after a cold night because there's no way to generate heat.
And the refrigerant leak will cause moisture in the air to condense around the unit, worsening the frost buildup in the first place.
Why else might it not be defrosting?
The reversing valve might be bad. You can test that by switching from heat mode to AC and seeing if it works.
A defective reversing valve could leak refrigerant too.
When it rains, it pours. Then again, you could have a bad sensor.
That's common sense. But I don't know how to fix it.
That's why you need a repairman in that case.
Any other possible causes?
There could be a bad switch preventing the electrical signal to turn on the heat and defrost from making it. Or, if you're lucky, you just need to hit the breaker.
That implies something is broken.
Checking the breaker lets you know if the unit is off because it is not getting power through a tripped breaker. Tripping and resetting the breaker could reset the control board, like unplugging and then reconnecting a malfunctioning fridge.
Or I can call the repairman to figure something out that doesn't risk messing up all the rest of the appliances in the house.